And so, the sexual odyssey of these two strangers breaks every taboo, leading to an unforgettable 9.5 weeks.
Read me another video box, Mommy.
No, honey, it's time to board the sleepy train to Slumberland, where fairies make all your sweet dreams come true. Lockdown!
Oh, Mom, I'm fully medicated.
Milo, last night you were up till dawn trying to circumcise ants.
That's not crazy. It's a matter of hygiene.
Mm-hmm.
Swing low, sweet chariot.
Milo doesn't seem as hyper tonight. I didn't even have to use the chloroform teddy bear.
Maybe the little hobbledehoy is finally starting to calm down.
Hey, Dad!
Dagnabbit, I'm still riddled with tartar.
Nicky, Nocky, Pooky, Pocky, Fishy, Fishy, Dilly, Dally, Boo.
My tie pop?
What's the occasion?
Milo got suspended from school for doing something unspeakable with a fish stick.
And this is his punishment?
Well, I started to spank him, and somehow it turned out like this.
Well, the best laid plans. Anywho, I've got something here that just might help.
Oh, Bob, I don't want him smoking that stuff.
Honey, it's a bonsai tree. The trimming and tending of these little fellers is supposed to induce a calm, meditative state. Give her a try, son.
Bob Oblong, you're a genius.
Oh, not a genius, dear. I'm just a little man trying to do big things. Oh, criminy.
Manic than ever, Doc. You've got to do something.
Let's take your temperature, kid. Say, ah.
Ah!
So, you've been feeling a little stressed?
No more than usual.
I've previously diagnosed your son with the typical Valley childhood ailments, ADD, OCD, TTD, and, of course, foamy diarrhea.
He does eat a lot of soap.
Well, I'm not a psychiatrist, but I do have a pen and prescription pad, and there's no problem I'm not willing to throw a pill at.
He's already on everything from Ritalin to Rogaine. We were hoping for something different.
How about dolphin therapy?
I'm intrigued, Doctor. Tell me more.
Well, dolphins are instinctively attuned to the frailties of humans and blah, blah, blah.
Of course! It seems so obvious. Oh.
Yes, he's healing nicely. Maybe I should have fed him first.
Do you want to go in again, sweetie?
No, thank you.
The fact is, almost any kind of animal can be therapeutic. Here, I pulled this out of a patient.
Foxy and I will be best friends forever.
Remember, hon, nothing lives forever. But when he croaks, I can use him as an ashtray.